South Carolina State University has a new president. James Clark was given a four-year term starting Friday. He became a trustee last year after the legislature and Governor Haley fired the entire board because of mounting debt and financial mismanagement at that school. All that put the school's accreditation on probation. But the university found out earlier this month it would be allowed to keep its accreditation. Clark is a businessman who served 18 years as a trustee at Benedict College.